If it is triggered, they will secure the weapon shed, steal the explosives, then destroy the weapons. You got that?
Okay.
Ah, boom. Yeah. Go outside. Go outside. What's over there? What's over there? What is that?
Jason, did you find your friend?
Yeah. Yeah, she's fine. Thank you, Dennis.
You made this happen, not me. It is your victory.
Where are the others? Is there a way I can search for them? Anything to help me find them?
You know, Jason, the pirates use a satellite dish for communication on the Medusa. You could enter the comm room and listen in on the signal.
What's the Medusa?
A ship that has been beached nearby.
With pirates guarding it.
The path of the warrior, Jason. Train your body, and your mind will follow. The Tatao will bring you closer.
Uh-oh. Welcome back. I'm gonna keep that in. E.T. Far Cry 3. Because I can't remember if I had that the last time I cut this off. I remember at some point during the live stream trying to get inside the Medusa and getting my butt whooped, but I can't remember like how well. I have the Sans pistol now though. Things have changed because I know that like some things that happened in the in a live stream were dramatically changed over the course of time. Let's go ahead and just try to make our way over there then. Let's get out of here. Yeah. Blue streak speed by. So that was quick. Hold the push. Hey, I got Master Chief strength. There you go. The book, that book that's on the dash didn't fall out of the car though. That's important. That's important. That's good. That's good. Someone glued it down in their infinite wisdom. I'm getting trapped in these bushes. Uh-oh, trouble. But no, I don't want your crazy gun. Hold on, let me just... What the devil was that about? Who are you? Why are there three cars down here? Sounds as if you were all waiting for me. It's like you knew. I'm gonna squeeze some pirate butt. Get some pirate booty in my hands. Gotta loot the booty. A little tickle and a squeeze never hurt anyone. Except for Mr. Glass, but he's not here right now. And also weird that you'd bring him up. Alright, I'm blaming you for that one. Rutsack's full. The bananas has gone bad. I'm gonna take one of their cars so I can blend in just a little bit better. Yeah. Ignoring. You have to catch me first. I'm too busy going through the jungle listening to these smooth, smooth beats. Crap Factory. Drop! He got dropped. So did you. Hmm. And here's your other. Oh, huh. Enemy pirates detected. Well, once again, every day is an ordeal here on the island. They like to make blockades, the pirates breed like rabbits. Lucky for me, they like to wear a scarlet-like red, so they stick out very well against the very emerald-splashed jungle. So it's all good to me, for the most part. Take money. Only take money, because your thing's full. Alright, I'm gonna take this Jeep. It has blood on it, but it's a little less damaged. And also, it's got a hula girl. See that? Yeah. Dude, I can't change the radio. Can I change the radio? Hold on, let's try to see if there's like vehicle controls real quick. If I... Hold on, get an angle to where they're not semi-alerted to my presence. Alright, X is get in and get out. So surely A, B? B is handbrake. X is get out, right? They're over here going like, what the hell's wrong with it? Hold on, before you shoot at me, I don't know how to use the radio. Reverse. Crap. Well done. No. Heal. Not fair. Jeez, I just want to learn how to use the radio. Then all this murder happened around me. Why is my rucksack so full? Hold on, let's look at the rucksack. I feel like a lot of problems are happening right now. Yes, Far Cry servers are down. No one cares anymore. You made that abundantly clear. Oops. Oh, I didn't mean to use that. That's good, that's good. Well, at least my rucksack's less full now, right? Because I can make more of these. I can't. I'm out of green leaves. That's good. I can craft this, though. And that can be down. Accepted. What is in my rucksack, huh? What's in here? What's going on? Got a lot of loot. Got a lot of broken things. Not a lot of leaves. I need to go see a shop. Hold on, I need the pigskin for something, right? Let's take the pigskin. I don't remember. I know Memby. No. Maybe for something that I need more than one pigskin. I know, like, if we need, like, 5 deer, 4 leopards, 2 boar, something and something. Yeah, there's the deer. Cassowary feathers, tapid. We need, like, 4 tapids, right? Yeah, 4 leopards. Don't even need the pigskin. Alright, so with that knowledge being known, there are no shops nearby. We can fast travel down there. Would traveling down there help us? We would be a lot further away than where we were. Let's go ahead and go there. Screw it. We'll drive around, but this time we'll go directly there from over here. See that? And I feel like it'll be like way faster. Yes, I need to sell. I didn't know my backpack was full of so many broken phones and batteries, okay? Is there a shop where we can talk to people? Is there an actual shop or just the outpost shop? Yeah, just the outpost. Alright, that's fine. We'll make it work. Because I need to get more green leaves in my pouches. Quick sell. Yes. That is a lot better. That is looking a lot more neat. Got a lot of dog skins. And a lot of Komodo dragon skins. Only a few leaves. Alright, we're full of ammo. Nice. Now, is there any upgrades we can get right now for these bad boys? That one's fully equipped. My assault rifle. It's fully stocked and squeezed. We can almost afford the FAMAS. We'll probably grab that next. Only get the extended mag and the lasers. You get a shotgun. I can't remember if I can get a silencer for the shotgun, though. Be nice to have, though. And of course, the, what's it called? The bow is kind of the bread and butter at some point. Oh, I can get the RKM. Do you want the RKM? It's rated 2-star. There are no attachments for it, but it's big. Really big. It might give us the advantage we need. Let's go ahead and grab it. Grab it right now. Go up, customize. No. Give it some skins. Fire, old school. Old school looks old school. Dry lands, jungle. Jungle makes sense. We're not gonna get that though. Just gonna leave it like as is. Since our inventory is now full, we'll go ahead and loot these two things over here real quick. Ah, a ripped teddy bear. And a... And... Okay. Just $37 straight up. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of the ripped teddy bear right now. So we don't have to worry about it later. God knows, a ripped teddy bear only reminds us of all the failure we've had in our life so far. Yep. $12. Man. Teddy bear economy's crazy in this part of the island, alright? Even a ripped one's worth $12. Now, this isn't the exact vehicle I would like to take. Because it's just like this, is that a boar? Is that a pig or a boar? I think it's just a pig. Herbivore. Do I have some kind of fight over there? Go over there and help. Helping time, I'm here! Oh, you need a repair tool to fix this vehicle. What's going on?
Damn thing just stopped running. Think you can take a look under the hood?
I have to unlock the repair tool. Oh god! What if I rolled the barrel as a vehicle? Is that an option? Citra promised. Sorry, buddy. No repair tool here, unless you brought one with you. I must be going now. My people need me. They bid me take my place among them. Don't stop believing. It's gonna be a very interesting playthrough. Because I think for like the bounties and stuff, we'll also stream those. Because that'll be easy. It won't be story related. Because I want to chop it up. I want to keep it slip-slappy, you know what I mean? I want to get the story into the recording session. The intros and the outros, the bread and butter of the science. What's going on here, huh? Bad things? Oh, these guys seem kind of dead. Is that this what you wanted? Huh? Bunch of dead people? That guy had $2. You can see how they got him. $13. Why are the pirates richer than us, huh? $9, huh? You want to talk to me? What?
Hey, you over there.
What's up?
Would all be dead if you didn't lend a hand.
Oh, that's why you guys are so poor. You gave me $150 just for helping to shoot. What's up? Nice. Easy way to make money. If you shoot a bunch of pirates, and some of the dudes are still alive, they'll give you some money. Which I'm willing to bet that if they all died, somehow he wouldn't have that money on him. Somehow, it would happen to where... Oops. Hold on, sorry. No! Not shithead. Oh, it's machine gun head. Big difference. Huge. For one thing, my machine gun's quite large. Part of the science here. One downside about taking the LMG right now is that it looks like none of them are carrying LMG ammo. All these guys are dead now, though. On the plus side. We seem to be, once again, just sort of grinding them to bits. Sunglasses. How come I can't put those on, huh? Nice. Broken compass. Hey, what's going on, buddies? Huh. Also enemies. Once again, we're just slowly making a pile of dead. Right here. Ah, that's nice. I wish moving bodies was part of Far Cry 3. Picking them up and moving them. I hear what sounds like a Komodo dragon hissing at us. Let's look around real quick, make sure he's not like just staring at us. Real close like. Alright, he's not anywhere near us, we're good. Oops, didn't mean to use that. I used the fireproof thing. Oh no, no, I'm fireproof. Ooh, not fireproof, more like fire resistant, but still. Alright, I'm gonna take one of their things. I'm wasting syringes over here. We haven't even gotten that much closer at all. In fact, one could argue that we went the complete wrong direction and are actually now having to backtrack Look at this. This is ridiculous. Oh, I caught something on the lip. The devil was. Oh, did you see what it did to that bush? That didn't make any sense. Alright, keep an eye out for green leaves. I could get the amber leaves right now and make another, make another, what's it called? We need help with, dude. Your vehicle's broken. I can't help you. I had to get the vehicle repair tool. I don't have it, dude. I don't have it. I wish I did. I have a ceremonial knife. You want to stab your vehicle? Sorry, I can't help you. I would love to help you. I have my own problems. I gotta go past this race. I see that. Alright, we drive past this one. I see that one green leaf, but it's kind of far away from the road. Let's just stick with it for now. Here comes the injunction right here. There's some green leaves up there, but they're on top of the cliff, so they're technically further away. I like how fast we can book it on these corners, though. You gotta love this. Jason's not a risk taker when it comes to driving. He's just all over the place. Hold on, let's stop here. Nah, you know what? No, I'm gonna start leaving the chest. I'm gonna start leaving the chest behind. Because let's face facts. Like, if I have to pop every single one of them open, it's gonna take so much time. Alright. We need a ramp here or something, because this is all busted. Can't take the vehicle in. We can jump a vehicle out. But jumping a vehicle in is gonna be a problem and a half. Like for me, we do have a silenced pistol, so this should be a lot easier this time. Find a lookout. Is that a lookout? Is he a pirate man? Use distraction to sneak past. Gave me the clap clap.
Okay, Jason. Time to take out those pirates.
What was it? What did it? Alright, so I can't interrogate him. Learned that the goofy way. Remember last time, this guy right here was very difficult about getting inside, or getting him over here, where he belonged with us. That's okay. I have a plan. Involves throwing rocks. Look, see? He's on it. Huh? The hell? Was that Satan? Is it that fabled devil rock I heard so much about? He lost track of me. Maybe it did. Maybe it sounded like poop water. Poop water? Like fart water? It came from over there. What was it? What was it? Heard further! I gotta loot his body. Okay. Easy. Didn't wait for to do this at night either, too. We just sort of showed up, started stabbing people. It's cool. So I don't know why I want to interrogate them. I guess I've been playing too much sniper Ghost Recon Contracts. Ah, an acetylene torch, huh? Too bad we can't acetylene-don't him with it. So. By that logic, he was tearing the boat apart not just for scrap metal, but for sustenance. He was eating the boat. Crazy pirates, don't they know metal's not edible? Weird. Looks like there's a boat behind this boat, and another boat that used to be a boat right there, but it's not quite as boaty anymore. It's mostly boat pieces. Now, how do we get up there? Hold on, let's loot this guy. He's got drugs on him, I can tell. $10 worth of drugs. Oh, slide. Anaconda slide. There he is. He's clearly evil. The hell? Like summoning a dragon? What was that? Anyone else hear that noise? Alright, I found this chest. A red poker chip. What's he up to? But let's tag him. He's important. He has more information. Now remember, none of them can see us. We can alert no one. This is a 100% stealth mission.
What the fuck is that smell?
Tell you what, it's not. Safe.
Okay.
Hold on, watch. He's gonna come inspect it, and then when he turns around to leave, we're gonna murder him. My murdering tools. He's wondering what that smell was, and he's also wondering if the smell made that sound. Must have been the wind. Must have been the farty wind. The very, very smelly wind I was told about. He glitched. He flew over there. See that? Because I moved. Hold on. I gotta figure this out real quick then. Definitely don't want him finding that body. Anyone nearby? No, he's not near.
Shit! Whose body is that?
No one's. Hold on, we gotta be quick about this. So he's gonna check that body out. Yes. That counted as full stealth. Because no one heard him. No one heard him say fuck me as I jumped out like Batman and stabbed him. More like a ninja assassin, really. Because Batman wouldn't have stabbed him to death. But I did. Because I'm different. I think outside of the bat box. Hold on, before we loot this place, we can't leave the mission area. Otherwise it'll count as a mission failure. How'd I lose? Oh yeah, because the body glitch like slapped me for some reason and took half my health. Don't know why. I'm gonna go ahead and make a med kit while I'm here. Even though I have plenty of them. It's important. Keep it full. As full as possible. I don't even know if anyone's up here. Oh, where's the treasure chest? There it is. This one's gonna be a little bit more crafty because he gets a lot closer to this other guy over here, I think. I think they get close enough to smell each other, I think. Although, I think they're the last two dudes. Oh, he's real close. I wonder if I can get him in here. You heard him, folks. He wants the murder. He wants to get murdered. How am I gonna do this? Can I get underneath this? No, not really. I think I can get him in here. Or at least right there, behind this sandbag pile. I'm gonna go ahead and heal. Oops, that's not healing. How do I heal again? Ah, you have to hold it down. That's why it's so easy to accidentally heal. Because it's the change weapon button, but held down. Against my will. Come over here. What's that sound? Huh? What was that? Was that the sound of freedom being taken away from someone? What about right there? Was that another sound? Wait for it. I have an idea. He's gonna come right there. He's like, huh? Back? Huh? What about over there?
Whoever that is, you better.
better be a stripper.
Little does he know, I am a stripper. A fleece, flesh stripper. I like to strip the flesh off a man's face. Kill the patrolling radio operators, reach control on the Medusa. Activate touch and squeeze mode with these rando dudes out here. Look, he's distracted. I can get him. And I'd rather not leave him alive. If I leave him alive, he's gonna be eating metal all day, getting more and more powerful from the metal's radioactive materials. Yes. Loot him. Someone's keys. Oh, okay, that was just a icon marker. No one can see me. No one's up there, I don't think. But the music would have you think otherwise, though, with that dun dun dun. Bum bum boom. Any more treasure down here in downstairs area? No? Let's go upstairs. My pistol silenced, I'm warning you. I freak leap up here. What do we have? Treasures. Forbidden treasures. I can use the zip line. Oh hell, why not? Ah, Jason, pirate, Brazil. The Joker playing card, a classic. Oh. Okay. It appears it is midnight, took us dark in there. But there's something on the bow that I ignored. Hold on, let's go back over here. Real quick. Yeah, there was. No, I'd save the looting for the stream. But here, where this is mission loot. It's more continuity that I would grab as much as possible while I'm here. Math, help me. What is this? Okay, it's nothing. This boat's a little rusty, if you ask me. A gemstone, nice. That'll sell for mad pirate ducats, won't it? Kill, kill, murder. There's no rule that says we're alone in here. Body armor. What's this do? It's a blue line. Ooh, it's nice. Way better than my health.
Boss is recording ransom videos at PC.
He's ransoming them? I was told to line up buyers.
Do it. After the money from the parents show up, the kids go onto the black market and we deliver them to the buyer.
Double the money. Daddy likes.
Hey, calm the chatter. Someone triggered an alarm at the Medusa. Morons.
They're closest.
Ow.
I can see it right now.
Shit, they're coming for me. I'm ready. It's now or never.
Get rid of the reinforcements on the beach. Hold on. I could zipline down and retake a position, but at the same time, I would be giving up the high ground. I think it would be better if I could tag them all. There's one, there's two. Oh, there's three. Tag them. Ow. Oh, he's good with those grenades. Mysteriously, your friends died over here. Health, it happens. Try not to lose it all. fire hot. Am I right, guys? Ow! Stop shooting at me! Wow, I brought an extra clip. Jason's smarter than he looks. He brought bullets to a gunfight. Go outside. Go outside. What's over there? What's over there? What is that?
Hey, Dennis, I hit the Medusa. Now, the pirates sent a message
about
you.
Oh, no.
Vas wants us dead. There's no time to talk. Come to a Maniki village. We need your help.
Spy, see, boy, cream, breeze. I'm gonna have to take the AK for now because I'm really low on the heavy machine gun ammo. But that's cool, AK gets the job done. Yeah. A skill point. Now I can learn the forbidden jutsus. I can learn cook grenades. Oh, I got 6 skill points. Hold on, I should have learned this one. Improve first aid. Perform first aid and heal 2 slots of health. Without medicine. Partially drained health bars are draining 50% faster. Gonna need that. Iron side resist explosions. Heals 2, go ahead. Just gonna max those out for now. I got slide. Twice as many plants. Take down drag. Hide bodies after performing takedown. I need that. And the leaf one would help me immediately right at the beginning. Oh, the bird, the eagle, the stabber, the spider, the snake. He's like, that's not even part of the town. Snake's not one of them. Stop adding animals. The gator, the gazelle. They've come to me now in my time of need. Real quick. Go ahead and grab all of the loot that's here right now. Manamana? There it is. Now, push. Oh, you can push the boat back into the water, huh? I could use this to get back to the village. Oh, that's way over there. Hold on, let's not do that. We'll just fast travel. How about that? Take a real quick look around, make sure we got all the major loot that was here in the Medusa area. Which I want to say we just did. This guy's my favorite. I was like, what's that? What's that outside? Is that a red barrel? Is that a red barrel, boy? Go get it. Go get it. And he's like, okay. And then, poof. Explosion sauce. Oh, let's go behind the waterfall. Looks really pretty over here. Look how gorgeous this is. Alright. Look at that water. Ah, the juice! Hey, there was something back here. Check that out. $34. God knows if I had $34, I'd put it behind a waterfall. Okay, it's allies. You guys want to follow me? Can I follow recruit them yet? No, I don't think I can recruit them yet.
Do this.
I can get in this though. I can use the gun, the mounted gun car. Hold on, I think it's up actually to change radio stations. Listen. Here we go. Now we got some tasty jams going. Actually, we should just fast travel, shouldn't we? I want to keep this car, but at the same time, I'm going to drive there, get into like 5 giant firefights that are unnecessary. We really need to sell this. Quick sell. Take it all. Now then, hold on. Could the AK get upgraded? No, it can't. Aww. But I can get the FAMAS now. something I really like. Extended mat attachments. Oh, yes. Please. And this one supports the silencer, which is awesome. I don't think I'll get it right away. But look, you can get the reflex, you can get the red dot, or the reflex. Whichever you're more comfortable with. I feel like this one is more battle rifle-like, don't you agree? I don't have the money for anything right now, though. So we'll leave it be. We'll leave it be for now. Cost all the money to get it. Hello! Gee, can I buy med kits from you? Or just the green leaves? Right? How much do the green ones cost? $100? I'll go ahead and just buy one. Start making money so fast that it's ridiculous. Campaign mission me, bro.
What's happened?
Vas prepares to attack our village. He is gathering weapons even as we speak now.
My friends are in trouble too.
What did the message say?
They've been taken to somewhere called PC. Vas is gonna ransom them and then sell them anyway.
Oh, this is good then. You have time.
Jason, please, fight for us. The Rakyats will be murdered. If you can sabotage the weapons, it'll weaken Vas. It'll be easier to kill.
I'll do it.
Ah. I knew we could count on you. The pirates stuck weapons in the logging camp in the jungle. Shut off the alarm first, okay? If it is triggered, they will secure the weapon shed. Steal the explosives, then destroy the weapons. You got that?
Okay.
Not a problem. Steal explosives, blow up guns. Playing the spoiler. Where is it? Way over there. How far away is it? Is it like close by? Can I touch it? Oh, it's out of map. It's not too far away though, so I guess it won't be too bad. But still, I usually like to grab radio towers before. You know what? Maybe that'll be the stream. We'll try to grab as many radio towers as we can, as fast as possible. But for now, we dance the dangerous dance. The safety dance. Ironically named the safety dance when it is actually one of the most dangerous dances ever conceived by man. No cars by the road? Can I call in a car? I don't think that's the thing I have yet. I think it's a skill, right? I get that later. I'm like, hey, send me a dude. Hey, can I get a dude over here? Oh, I can't remember. I can't remember if there's summon dude button. Ooh, accuracy with the bow. That's what I'm talking about. Ninja step. Definitely gonna need that eventually. I'm in the jungle. I'm surrounded by pirates and monstrous animals. But you know what? I got high hopes. What the devil is that? Is that a leopard? Leap like a freak! I hear it. They want some. Where you going? Where you going? There it goes. Oh, it's a tiger. Even better! Heal! Nah! Ha! Pull! Yeah! Heal! 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 Real fast! Heal! 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 Heal again! Heal again! Heal again! Ah, oh, he got me! Ah, man, those tigers are tough. Maybe I should shoot him next time. But I think later on, I don't know if it's right now or later on. Hold on, can I just sell all my loot right now? I didn't gain anything, did I? Also, I think it counts as me using all my consumables. No, I still have them. That's weird. Is this an autosave then, before the tiger killed me? We're gonna kill that tiger, don't you worry. But you might have to weaken it first with some bullets, then stab it to death. Oh, look, vehicles. This will distract me from getting murdered by a tiger again. I did just sort of leap into the river and beeline towards it. This is fine, this is cool. Another thing we could try next time is hitting the tiger with a car. But I think that ruins the fur if you crush him. Oh. Whoa! I see. Hold on. How far are we from the target? Still 229 meters? Can I pilot these? No. I was hoping I could pilot the forklift. So then I could simply forklift my way over there. Oh, what was that? Could I? Oh, it's a trust. It's monies. Monies that I can use to buy forklifts in the future. Yeah, that's what I like. That's what I like to hear. Or simply go around like this. Yeah. Get the funky beat inside of us. Well, well, well. Looks like Voss and all his men are doing pretty well for themselves.
Here's the camp. Now for the alarm.
Tag enemies from the vantage points. It's a plant. That's a dude with a gun. Another dude down there. There's a dude. There's a tiger. He's cool. If I can get him to kill some of the dudes, that'd really help me out. Alright, how do I get that tiger to be aggressive towards these folk down here? Unless I just get him to chase me, right? Alarms. Alarm summon. Disable alarm you want to shut down all alarms. Oh, so the alarm's right there, actually. Can I tag it yet? I thought I could tag the alarms. No? Not yet? Looks like it'd be easiest to enter from the water. Or from the right. Let's try coming down here into the water first. I'm trying to sneak in by land. But, because it looks like this guy's facing away from me, I think I can take him out real easy. Give him a little, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. He's doing a terrible job of guard duty. He's literally facing away from the hole he's supposed to be guarding. They didn't hear nothing. They don't want to make heads or tails of it. There's only one alarm that's active. Who's this guy? Why'd they keep him? A beaded necklace. Can I make the shot?
I'll check it out.
Hold on. I think they saw the body.
Fucking bugs.
That's the case. I'll disarm the alarm real fast.
More reinforcements.
I'm gonna fuck you up!
Ah. Get off me! Get off me! Stealth mode activated! Stealth machine gun! No, I don't. My mom thinks I'm cool! That's grenade. Am I? How can I be dead when I'm so much alive? How? Someone told me there's a hole right there. Alright, we're just gonna touch a few men. Touch. Not hold and love. Do you guys have any bullets? Okay, you do. Thank Moses. One handgun ammo? Come on, guys, you can do better than that. A broken compass? But that's what losers use. Normal folk have compasses that work. The important thing is I disabled the alarm, alright? That's what counts. Ha! I broke some wood, it's cool. Hold on. Gotta find him, where's the last guy? He was over here panicking about things. Is he in here? Huh? You in here? Huh? Shoot the tiger. There you go. That'll let him know where he is. Oh, he's way over there. Alright. Step two, we gotta kill that tiger. Let's go over there. I think the tiger works for them. Why I was hanging out up here. Oh crap. Come get it. Where are you running? Alright. Tigers are tough. Note to self. Gonna need a bigger machete and a lot more health for tigers. Are you already dead? That all happened. I'm back here now. Some of the dudes are alive again. See that?
Gave me the clap.
Did she though? Or did she give you the tiger? He's over here. Oh, I see him. The alarm's been disabled, but if you look around here.
Fucking rebels. Let him keep going.
There you go. He jumped backwards, trying to throw off my aim. He was like, ha! Gave him a good startle.
Fucking rebels, let them keep this shithole.
You don't see me. You don't see me. I'm slightly behind a box. Covered in rebel mud. Your black poker chip.
What the fuck is that smell?
Smells like tiger sheet. I wonder if I could, like, lace one of these dudes in poison and feed it to the tiger. That would count as keeping the fur intact, wouldn't it? No. Mm-mm, you don't see me. You think you do, but you don't. You don't. It's collectible. Can I take it? I want a big surfs. I want to surfs up. Maybe if this time, if I maintain full stealth. See, this guy's hanging out with his truck. See that? He's cool. Problem is, I am not so cool. That tiger gone? Nope, it's not. That's okay. Yeah, it takes a long time to refill this, doesn't it? Hurt. Hold on. Later, when we get speed, it'll be really easy to, like, run towards dudes like that and just take them down real fast. Especially when we have, like, ninja foot. We'll be, like, so stealth it's stupid. So you do get the ability to move bodies later. That's nice. He's gonna wonder where his friend who's always refilling that truck is. Where'd it go? Where'd refill go? That's what his nickname is. Satan! Loot him. Loot him. Loot him. Looter. Okay, he's been looted. Now, for that tiger, it's quite simple, really. I know what you're thinking. Hastalon, haven't you had enough of the tiger? No! Clearly, I haven't. Come back here! Who sees me? Oh! Coming over there. Gotcha! Now for that tiger. There it is. It's coming back. It's coming back. See that? It thinks it's Jungle King. The reason we have to take it out is because it's a pirate tiger, okay? You can shoot through wood. Unlike the tiger. Switch over the pistol. I have frags. Equip those and get on the wood. Chase down. Gotcha! Nice try, tiger. Fuck. You weren't raised on the streets like me. See that? You guys were worried about the pirate tiger. I got it eventually.
Whoa!
Can you say that out loud? Oh, I gotta leave now.
Jason, fine piece of work. Now, tell me about your friends.
The radio said Voss was recording ransom videos at PC.
PC? PC. Paris Cove. But we call it Sunset Cove. That's one of the prisons.
Got it.
Remember, Jason, the strength you receive from the path will help you succeed.
Prison break-in. Well, looks like we gotta learn how to steal from some pirates. You know what? Real quick, I'll do at least one radio tower real quick. This will be the beginning. They'll set up for the stream. The stream setup. Because, oh god, that one's way up there too. Way up the butt. Because if we're gonna be looting and shooting this place up, I need to know a little bit more about this place. Oh god, they're chasing me. They're chasing me! Anti-pirate move! Hooah! Ooh, goofed. All right. They got pretty goofed pretty good. Go ahead and grab these. Get me some more healthy health. All right, this time things will be different. All right. Didn't hit anything on the way I was backing up. Because I'm good. I always check. I always check my mirrors. All right, according to math, there's something up there. Yes. Up here. Up the Freedom Hill. What's this? Who's seeing me? Okay. I think I got them both. I'm gonna touch this one on his tight little booty. Yeah. Nice. $9? That was worth it. Give him a little squeeze too, yeah. $19. Nice. Decent. I saw something glowing way over here. A gold chain. Yeah, they'll go good around my rumpus. Who are those? Goats? That's Komodo dragon. You bitch! It's got my leg! Careful. They usually travel in pairs. Yeah, there's one. Weakened! Fool! King of the jungle. Now, how come I can't use their scales to make armor when I fight the tiger? Huh?
Ew.
Would that make too much sense? That'd make too much sense. That's the problem. Problem number one. Logic? No. Science? No. But I got medical syringes, so it's gonna be fine. Alright. That's the problem with Half-Life. Far Cry 3. Let's say Half-Life 3. Problem with Far Cry 3 is that you can easily get sidetracked if you haven't been doing the, what's it called? The forts. The fortifications. To capture areas so that pirates stop spawning there as often. Guess what? The animals are gonna keep on spawning. The animals are always gonna be a problem. Unless you somehow wipe out their ecosystem. Animals are gonna be jumping up your butt the entire time. Whose blood is this? Oh, I see. More Komodo dragons. Do I dare win the fight against them? Crap. Looks like there's more than a few. This one looks hungry. He's after goats, though. Ow! Hey! Get down! Where's the other one? The place is overpopulated with Komodo dragons. I'm gonna thin their herd a little bit. Where are you? What's the problem with them? Freaking dinosaurs? You wanna go? Huh? Godforsaken Jurassic Park over here. Let me guess, is a dead body over here for dude? He's the one whose blood I found. He was over here inspecting the park grounds. Didn't realize this was the free range area. Got eaten. There's a goat here. Better steal his flesh too. Who there? Who wants to play? Alright, I know I'm sounding crazy here. Been eating Komodo dragon meat all day. There was a shotgun out here, so someone died. Must have been eaten by the dragons. Let's go up here. Just... What's up? What's going on? Yeah, it looks like you got done by in by light scraping. Ah, like a glove. I should have left the Komodo dragons alive and just led them up there to him. Four-wheel drive. Four-wheel drive, help me. I got this. I got this. I see a way. How's that? Doesn't matter. Take a left here. There you go. Back on the path. This is perfect music for it, too. This totally says Komodo Dragon Hunter right all over it. All over it. Oh, come on! Tiniest incline is a problem for my all-terrain vehicle for some reason. Didn't we win the war with this thing? Come on now. Oh god, look at all the Komodo dragons. Hold on, if we chase them up here, right? They'll kill that dude with the machete for me. Until he picks up the machine gun of his old dead friend. Aha! Use him as shield. Stupid, the look on your face. You shot him in the back as I was stabbing him in the front. Ah, foolish. No wonder the Komodo dragons have so much confidence. You guys are losers. Hmm? I heard it. Who are you? You hear that? They're threatening me. They think I'm killable. Oh, you're not good at your job, are you, buddy? Here, let me touch your butt. Alright, thanks for the money. Climb! There you go. And all those spells activate re-powers. Oh, I see. Yes, of course. Ooh. My question is, who broke all the towers, right? Surely there'd be some of them that wouldn't be so broken. I'm gonna find that Sunset Cove, don't you worry. God, this is a beautiful game. Look at this. I love it. I'd fire myself if it wasn't so damn beautiful on this island. King playing card. Smack it open. Smack. Give it a little smack. Smack, smack, smackaroo. Dial ye for police. Talk about pirated radio, am I right, guys? I pirated it for me. All this land that the radio touches is our kingdom. Alright, this looks like a steep incline to go down on. Yeah! Oh, it's a medical mission there. Look at that. Look at all these Komodos chasing down these little goat boys. No! Don't you run from me! I, dominant predator. Ew. I'm gonna sell all these Komodo dragon skins, even though soon I'll probably need them and then be like, oh man, but then I'll just come back to this radio tower. Because apparently it's infested here. I would, but I really must be doing my outro. Let's go up here. Thank you all, hopefully you all enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that like button, both hands if you have to. And we'll see you in the next episode as I tumble down the cliff. Okay, that was a part of the plan.
A fine piece of work.
An acetylene torch, huh? Too bad we can't acetylene-don't him with it. So, by that logic, he was tearing the boat apart not just for scrap metal, but for substance. He was eating the boat. Crazy pirates, don't they know metal's not edible? Weird. Looks like there's a boat behind this boat, and another boat that used to be a boat right there. But it's not quite as boaty anymore. It's mostly boat pieces.